In the Netherlands, we have this thing as Second Christmas Day. It is actually similar to Boxing Day, and there are many sales and many shops are open. But usually in the Netherlands, we also celebrate it by, for example, in the first day we go to the father's family, and the second day when we go to the mother's family.
Today is the second Christmas day here in the Netherlands, and nothing beats waking up to a freshly baked apple pie. Doesn't it smell delicious? Apple pie is a Dutch tradition that we eat during Christmas, but also during birthdays and other festivities. And it is made with apple, raisins, and of course, this crust, and it is tasted really delicious and really nostalgic. So here we have Christmas bread, or in Dutch kerstel, and this is a bread we eat specifically with Christmas. It is, if you look here, in the inside we have almond paste, and we eat it with powdered sugar, and it is really delicious. Also, we eat it also with butter, and then we spread it out, and then we also use the almond paste with the butter to make a more delicious treat. Introduce to you are appelflappen, or in Dutch appelflappen. Appelflappen are a Dutch pastry that we usually eat during New Year's Eve. Appelflappen are made of apple, raisin, cinnamon, dough, and on top we put a little bit of sugar for the taste. Let's try it.
Okay, we need filling, dough, and egg wash, and some sugar. We put a little bit of the filling, which are apple, raisins, and cinnamon powder, and we put it on the dough. Not too much, not too little. If it's too much, it will go out of the sides while you bake. Then we put it folded over and press really hard, and not too hard, but like firmly, that it will not go open during the baking. And after that we have to put on the egg wash. I don't know why we have to do that, or why bakers always do that, but you have to put it on. And then for the taste, as I said before, put some sugar, it makes it more delicious. And then you can bake them and enjoy.